Mega Talk, Megaphone Talk with Josh Spiegel, 410-338-1098. Josh, we have a screening, a call screening monitor right here.
Yeah, I see.
Who would you want to go to first?
Yeah, you pick your poison, bud.
See.
Yeah, Nikki, Madison, Drew, Dave, or Brandon?
All women. A woman named David.
Okay, how about Nikki?
Line, hey, we got a lot of what?
Hey, you're on with what? Spiegel. It's Megaphone Talk, Nikki.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you, Spiegel?
Oh, I'm just wonderful. How are you?
I'm wonderful now that I'm talking to you.
Well, hell yeah. That's very nice of you to say. Well,
what made you want
to
talk?
I have to know.
Oh, go
did
ahead.
You get the stain out of your favorite shirt?
I'm sorry, what?
Did you get the stain out of your favorite shirt?
Oh, you know what? I keep procrastinating. I've got to go pick it up from the dry cleaner. But thank
did
you.
Did they fix it? Is it clean?
I don't have high hopes that it's going to come out of there. I stained it with chicken soup and brisket juice at Val's house.
Yeah. Brisket juice.
Yeah. What's your nickname in college?
Brisket juice. Yeah. Nikki, would you like him to use that megaphone on you?
Absolutely. Who wouldn't?
All right, well, I'll put her on hold.
Dude, Nick.
All right, Josh. 410-338-1098 if you want to get involved in a little Friday Nick, megaphone talk.
Give me the vapors.
Josh, who else would you like next?
Let me see here. How about Drew?
All right.
Yeah, we got a line four.
Line four, megaphone talk with Spiegel.
Hey, guys. Hey, Justin, Scott, Spiegel. I love you. How you doing, man?
Love Drew.
I love you, buddy.
I always say that.
Thank you.
Spiegel, could you please sing the ATM song for me with the megaphone?
Oh,
the ATM song.
Good suggestion.
Let me try to remember that. ATM, ATM.
Second verse.
ATM, ATM.
How'd that treat you, Drew?
Oh, my God. Made my morning. Thanks, guys.
You're welcome, buddy.
Always drive safe.
Bye-bye.
Don't wear a seatbelt. Let's head over to. Let's go to Brandon on line six. Brandon, good morning. You're on Megaphone Talk.
Good morning. Hello there, Spiegel.
Hello.
Hey, how's it going? You got a dog named Farfa, right?
That's right.
Well, I got a dog too, and it's down below.
Well, that's fantastic.
No, in the basement. He's in the basement.
Oh, okay. All right.
Oh, okay. I thought he meant his
penis. All right.
I was talking about his penis.
His wiener.
You like beach volleyball?
I haven't really played.
Because I'd like to beach your volleyball.
Ow! Oh, what does that even mean?
Is he working blue?
The beach is volleyball.
Kind of hot.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Hey, Brandon.
Thanks for calling.
Yeah, thanks for checking in. Let's fly blind here a little bit. Line one, who's this?
This is Brian from Dallas.
Oh, checking in from Dallas. Are you in Dallas right now?
Yes, I am, and I'm driving to work. I just want to make sure I can hear that megaphone all the way from Texas.
Hello, Texas! Dallas! You know, what?
I think they're all awake now.
Okay.
Yeah, Josh, Josh spent some time in Dallas.
Yeah, I used to. I worked there for a couple of years.
Yeah, Josh does Dallas.
How long ago?
Yeah. No, how long did you work there for? And how long ago?
About 2 years.
And when was that?
The year 2000.
So like 2000, 2001?
Around that time, yeah.
Why'd you leave?
Irreconcilable differences.
Oh, yeah. A difference of news philosophies.
We decided to go separate ways.
Yes. It was a mutual... What the hell are they calling
uncoupling.
Hollywood? That's the one.
And the ratings decided to go the way of ways out.
Hell yeah. Let's do another one here. Let's talk to...
The ladies checking in.
I'm telling you, you're dampening their inner thighs.
Damn.
Heather, good morning.
Yes, good morning.
Good morning.
Hi, Heather.
Hi, I was saying, number one, since it's Friday the 13th, can he do something scary with the megaphone? And number two, if he's single.
Oh,
well. I feel like you owe her some answers for all those amazing Orioles updates we got all season long with Kirk and Marianne.
I think I can answer that the same way. Yes, I am single.
There you go. Two for one.
There you are. Okay.
Yay. Yeah.
Are you interested, Heather?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Well, let's go on a date here. What are we doing?
All right. She's on hold. But he gets to use the megaphone. Hold on. Can you bring her back up? Oh, yes, I can.
What's your age?
I'm 45.
Perfect. am I allowed to in 2023 ask for height and weight?
That banana's a little brown.
Yes, I'm 5'2 and 148.
Perfect.
Oh, a little thick. Where's the thickness? Where's that lie?
Probably I mean I'm pretty fit, but I'd have to say in my mouth.
She's got
thick mouth. Thick mouth.
Big old fat mouth.
What'd that mouth do?
What does that mouth do? The old
garage. Don't stop. It don't stop.
Yeah.
It don't stop.
Dude, you gotta hear what happened to my cousin Ronnie, dude.
What would you do with Josh Spiegel?
Does he like fishing?
Fishing?
No, I'll answer that.
If you release the fish, I don't like.
Wait, hold on. Is that code for something?
No, I mean literal fishing. I got two fishing rods in my trunk at all times, so.
What else? What else are you going to do with Josh?
So far, no good.
I mean, yeah, right?
What's plan B? Come on, you got to have a plan B here. You got
B.
Josh Spiegel. What are we doing?
We gotta make history. I got to do something, you know? I got to figure it out. Maybe I'll Google something.
Oh, for God's sake.
What about in the bedroom? What are we going to do?
She rules.
That is behind doors information only. Only he would have access to that information. So
front door or back door?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, behind which door?
Behind which door?
It's up to him.
Oh, wow.
Oh, hell yeah. Well, I am so glad we had a chance to talk to Heather this morning. Thank you for checking in, and we're going to work out a date coming up soon for you and Josh.